into the ring, and he is back, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the one, the only, Mike Tyson. Once again, here's our referee in charge. Now to give instructions, Mills Lane.
All right, gentlemen, we've already gone through the instructions in the dressing room one time. This is the Nevada state rules only. Protect yourself at all times. Expect a tough, clean fight. Any questions from McNeely's corner? Any questions from Mr. Tyson's corner? Let's get it on!
Peter McNeely, at the start of each fight, watches the timekeeper and tries to get a jump on his opponent, pouncing on top of him with a swarming style. Will he go to that approach against Mike Tyson? In Tyson's return, he plans to go straight ahead, but with elusiveness, something he got away from prior to prison. Tush D'Amato once told him, your greatest asset can become your greatest weakness. So he's been working a great deal on his movement the past few months, and here we go! And McNeely, as advertised, comes right at Mike Tyson. Down goes McNeely! Seconds into the first round. Seconds into the fight, McNeely on the canvas. Pounding away, Mike Tyson going to the uppercuts on the inside.
Tyson seeming to just hang back there waiting for that one shot. He isn't moving, and he's letting McNeely get away with an awful lot of pounding.
1 minute gone by. McNeely has already been down.
I'll tell you what, Steve. Nothing but brawling. McNeely's giving a good account of himself already.
Knock that shit off. Come on. Let's go.
Mills Lane said stop that nonsense because it was starting to butt heads. Oh.
Tyson with a left hook, a right uppercut. Down goes McNeely again.
McNeely's hurt this time, Steve. He's very hurt. He can barely stand up. This fight, he's got about 30 seconds left.
They want Tyson to go to the neutral corner. What's going on? The round's still going on.
That was not correct. That was not correct. That was not correct.
He quit.
That's it. He quit. McNeely has quit.
He didn't quit. His corner threw in the towel.
He didn't quit at all. McNeely didn't quit at all.
McNeely didn't quit at all. He fought his heart out.
This is tantamount to Evel Knievel jumping over the counter in a rocket. He didn't even get started. That's a crime for McNeely. This kid was fighting his heart out.
That is
wrong.
It's too bad, yes.